Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
Deuteronomy 31 verse 8. The Lord himself goes before you and he will be with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. We thank God for the past months, and as we come into the 10th month, this is the word of God for you. He is going before you throughout October, November, December. The Lord has gone ahead of you and he will be with you. Do not be afraid. Hold on to his promise. Hold on to all his promises. He never fails. And he will never fail you. In Jesus' name, amen.
You'll never leave me. You said that you won't forsake me. And you're right beside me. And that is all that matters. You'll never leave me. You said that you won't forsake me. Covenant keeping God.